Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you what I use and how I blow out my hair. What I use, and I'm in love with it. I had never tried it before. I think it was actually new, but it's a Herbal Essence blowout smooth cream. It works really good, and the way I use it is that I take a shower, I come out, and then I just put like a almost between a nickel quarter size amount in my hand, and then I just rub it, you know, and just put it on my ends, and then I let my hair dry on its own a little. And how I blow out my hair. What I use, and I'm in love with it. I had never tried it before. I think it was actually new, but it's a Herbal Essence blowout smooth cream. It works really good, and the way I use it is that I take a shower, I come out, and then I just put like a, but you could tell it's still wet. I like to use the John Frieda blow drying brush. I love this thing because you get really smooth. You can get little, like, really smooth waves, you know? Like, it depends how you brush your hair out. Like, when I do it, I go like this, and then I twist it a little bit, and then I'm coming down like that towards the end. So you get, like, a pretty wave, you know? But you'll see right now. You can also do it with a brush, a round brush. You just do the same thing like that. I just like this because you don't have the blow dryer and the brush, and then you're like, you know? So I like this. And it was, I believe, $40 at Walgreens. I'm pretty sure you can get it at Walmart, Target, anywhere. And, yeah, that's it. So let's get started. Okay, so now that our hair is a lot drier, but you could tell it's still wet, I like to use the John Frieda blow drying brush. I love this thing because you get really smooth. You can get little, like, really smooth waves, you know? Like, it depends how you brush your hair out. Like, when I do it, I go like this, and then I twist it a little bit. And then I just wanted to quickly, you know, let you see the result. I mean, I really like it. If you can tell, I mean, I'm not even using a straightener, you know? Like, it's just really smooth. You get curls, you know, long, wavy curls. And then the volume, that's what I like, because if you saw how I was doing it here, you blow dry it up and you curve like this. So you're going to get that volume there, you know? But I really like blow drying my hair like this. I'm going to go ahead and finish the rest of my head off camera, just, you know, and I'll post a picture. I'll attach a picture of the end result, but I just wanted to show you guys a quick little tutorial on how I blow dry my hair, how I blow out my hair, and I hope you guys liked it. Seriously, buy one of these. I haven't tried the other ones, but I really liked this one. And it's really not that expensive, and it's gonna last you a long time, because this, I've had it for a few years already. So get yourself one of these, and definitely this cream, because I'm telling you, I've tried other creams. I've tried it's a gold one, argan oil something, but this Herbal Essence one is really, really good, like really good. So this and this in your head, and you will get a really, really pretty blowout. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any comments or questions, comment below. If you just have a comment, comment below. If you just want to say hi, comment below and like the picture and subscribe. I think that's it. Hope you guys have a good day, and thank you for watching. Bye. I know I said I was gonna attach some pictures, but I'm done blow drying my hair, and I just wanted to show you guys like the true like smoothness of this. Like, I can't get over it, you know? Like, seriously, I'm not getting paid to say all this stuff about this and the blow dryer, but I love it, really. Watch. I know I said I was gonna attach some pictures, but I'm done blow drying my hair, and I just wanted to show you guys like the true like